Mosque Quba is the beautiful mosque that welcomes the holy guests when they enter in Madinah. It is located in the area of Quba, which was an outskirt of Madinah at the time of migration. It was the first mosque in the history of Islam that was built in Madinah. History explains that the first stone of this mosque was placed by Prophet peace be upon him himself. It is reported that whoever makes the ablution from the home and offer the prayer in this mosque, then he will get reward equal to an Umrah. The Muslims pay attention to this mosque throughout the ages. It is the best place for the Ziyarat of the Muslims. Islamic Travel is providing you such packages, in which these Ziyarat of the holy places are included. It not only refreshes your mind, but also a great source to acknowledge you about Islam. Thank you for your time.